Hey, so it's Aparna, and my first period story is kind of funny. So, girls are mostly forbidden to visit temples during this time, but I got my first one when I was visiting Shirdi. I was in 7th standard and I was constantly crying since I thought that I got some kind of stomach cancer. My mother was constantly laughing at my presumptions and she told me that I have to handle them for the next several years of my life and it's completely normal. And I, at that point of time, I was like, is this woman out of her mind? This thing can't be normal. But now I'm kind of proud that I have them. I know how to handle them and the ability that comes with them to give a life. It is what makes them special. Yes, the cramps, the pain, the blood, they suck. But it's all worth it.